put a date on it. Everybody sitting at the table around here, yeah, there's a lot of place on it.
Running through the money and the keep calling. Hold up, she gon' have to wait on it. VVS diamond dripping on my t-shirt. Reach for it, I'ma put your face on it. Rolls Royce truck on the way, cashed out for it. Still had to wait on it. Plug for the open around, sitting around.
Man, what's going on? It's your boy Devin Barnes, man. I'm back again. Got my boy Tyler Mansfield in here with me, all the way from Ruston, man. What's going on, Tyler?
What's up?
Man, I've been knowing Tyler since Tyler was a little boy, man. So Tyler recently just signed a scholarship to go play at Louisiana Tech, right?
Correct.
Man, tell me about that. How does that feel?
Yeah, it felt good. I've always been a dream of mine to play Division I football. So it's a constant, one step closer to the big goal.
Okay, so with that being said, man, you going to LA Tech, man, you're going to be playing against some good guys. Nobody's really having a spring right now, so how are you taking advantage of not having a spring and still staying in shape?
Working out with everybody else not working, it put me ahead a little bit because I know most people probably just sit at the crib chilling, so I'm taking more serious right now with this break, get ahead of everybody.
So, like, did they tell you if you were going to have the red shirt coming in or not?
Oh, yeah, I'm a red shirt.
So, you are going to red shirt. So, you're going to use this year to kind of get bigger, faster, and stronger?
That way, when I get there, just learn the playbook, I'll be ready.
You'll be ready. So you're trying to be at least a three-year starter, because I know that fourth year you want to get out of there,
yeah,
right?
That's the three-year start.
Okay, so, man, let's talk about high school a little bit, man. So, you played Ruston. You played what position in high school?
I played my freshman year, I played quarterback. Part of my sophomore year, I played quarterback. And then I switched to DB.
Okay.
At the end of my sophomore year.
So, and then when you switched to DB, you stayed on the defensive side of the ball.
Right.
So, why did you move from the quarterback position and decide to go to DB? What made you come up with that transition?
I wanted to play. My sophomore year, we had a dude, a grade above me. It was real nice. It was like real cold on the field. And I didn't want to sit behind him until my senior year. Everybody was putting it in my head I could go to defense, I better play at least by my junior year.
Right.
Then I knew I could play, so I switched.
Okay. So y'all made a pretty good run this year, right?
Right.
Where did y'all go in the playoffs?
We made it to the third round, lost.
Lost in the third round. Who beat y'all?
We played Zachary.
Okay, that's awesome, man. So you had other offers on the table. It wasn't just Louisiana Tech, right?
Right.
So what made you steer more to Louisiana Tech? I know you're from Ruston. I know you're a Ruston man. But is Tech somewhere you always wanted to go? Like, talk to me about how you made that decision.
Honestly, I never thought I'd end up at Tech.
Mm-hmm.
It's just all my other offers are smaller Division II schools. And I wanted to play Division I. So once I got in touch with the coach at Tech, he told me I could come over there and play. I was like, I gotta do it.
So in a million years, I know when you were younger, did you always imagine going to play D1 football?
Yeah.
Is that so when you step out on the field come this summer or come the fall, whenever they allow y'all to go back, what's gonna be the mindset? What's the mindset? What's the goal?
You gotta be grinding. I ain't gonna say selfish, but I gotta make sure I get me so I can play.
Right. Okay. So, man, if you had any advice, I always do this with everybody I interview. I always ask them, you know, last question of the day, if you had any advice for a little kid at home who's sitting here that, you know, got the same dream you got, what would you tell him?
If you're not working, somebody else is. So, if you don't want it, somebody else is going to take it from you.
Man, y'all heard it right here from Tyler Mansfield himself, Louisiana Tech signee, man. Tyler, I appreciate you coming down. Tyler's been coming down a lot here recently. He's getting ready for that freshman year. You know, that freshman year is crucial. So, man, good luck to you in the future.
Appreciate it.
Came through the mail, it said I miss you. I ripped it up and flushed with the tissue. Try to forget you, I ain't got nothing against you. We human, we all got issues. But I'm tired of being tied. That part of me done died. I see it, then I don't act like I'm blind. I'm confident it won't be one of mine. No emotions come in line, so I tell the truth all the time. Ain't got no sympathy for no I admit that I'm rich and I'm lit. Jumping up on stages, I get 200 occasions. But I ain't really the game, or we make sure they trap down. They see how I made it, I'm the reason they won't rap now. See me out in traffic, make a hater pull his hat down. The biggies OG salute me, a stylist can't even style me. The robbers probably won't get me on my pen, I Lamborghinis. The youngest turn in my city, they try me, I get it cracked. Some of this still would happen if I never started rapping. My people them steady trapping and they still be getting active. I tell them to chill.
Go.
I'm trying to run up these M's. Pay cash and then he post to kill. I can't show nobody what my mama live. That's how I'm supposed to feel. My niggas ask me what a diamond.